I'm Justin Fulmer, and this here is a tune written by Dolly Parton about a coat. Back through the years I go wandering again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall the box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to you. So there were rags of many colors. Every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed them rags together. She sewed every piece with love. She sewed my coat of many colors. I was so proud of in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. It was made from only rags, but I wore it so proudly. We didn't have much money. I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes and my coat of many colors, well, I started off at school just to find the children laughing and making fun of me in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. But I didn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich. And my coat of many colors mama sewed with every stitch. I told them about the story my mama told me while she sewed. I told them of the story my mama told me, how she stood. I fucked up, and how the coat of many colors was worth more than all her fucking gold.